Welcome to Connected to India. Sanchala, you have to be the most celebrated, awarded child artist of Singapore. And it almost seems like you've been winning awards since you were born.
Not since I was born, but since I was 6, yeah.
How does it feel winning so many awards? And how old are you right now?
I am 13 right now.
39. And you won your first award when you were 6?
Yes.
So take us through that journey. How exciting has that been last couple of years?
Well, it's been really exciting. You know, I learned a lot through this acting experience. I got a lot of exposure. I gained a lot of confidence. And viewers who watched me, they showed me a lot of care. But at the same time, there's a lot of struggles through this journey. Mm-hmm. You know, since young, I didn't have much play time because I had to memorize a lot of scripts and I had to cope between, you know, my studies and acting. But I still loved what I did.
But do you miss not playing enough or not hanging out with your friends enough?
Yeah, that's true. But, you know, at the same time, I saw that I have something else that I like. I realized that I have interest in acting. You know, if I hadn't done that, I don't know what I'd be doing right now.
Yeah. And performing is in your genes, isn't it? Your grandfather was a singer, your uncle is a performer as well. So when you were a child, what kind of conversations were happening around you? Did you know from an early age that, you know, I love being in front of the camera and
actually,
used to perform?
No, I was actually a bit afraid. I had stage fright, but I didn't know that I didn't have camera fright. Mm-hmm. Okay, so at the age of 5, I went into acting, and once I did my first scene, I was okay. This is what I'm going to do for the rest of my life. I don't think I'm going to work in an office. This is it.
For the rest of your life, you've already decided.
Yes.
You're going to be an actress.
Yes, definitely. Maybe not an actress, but something in the media. Maybe behind the scenes. I don't know, but definitely in the media.
Tell me, what kind of conversations happen at home? What kind of feedback do you get?
Well, my family is really supportive over me. You know, whatever I do, they are always telling me to do my best. You'd always reach high and everything. So I'm really grateful that I have a supportive family and they encourage me in whatever I do. So the conversations, we don't really talk about acting because, you know, we want to take a break sometimes because it's like a little bit tiring always in shoots and everything. So, you know, we try to spend as much time as we can together.
And so when you're on sets, of course, you're a celebrity and, you know, people around you treat you very, very in a very special manner. What happens at home?
They don't treat me in a special manner. It's just they treat me well. That's enough. At home, nothing much happens at home, actually. You know, my mom, she's really proud of me. You know, she always tells me that I'll do whatever I want, just be a good girl and everything. So, yeah.
So tell me, Sanchala, how do you strike a balance between studies and acting? Because that's also a very demanding profession that you have chosen for yourself. And of course, education, I'm sure, is an equally important part of your life.
Yes, definitely. Usually, I try my very best to balance both. I have my shootings at during the weekends, and I try to study during the weekdays. And I somehow manage to cope both.
Are you a celebrity in school? Your friends know who you are? Do they watch your dramas?
Most of them do, even though most of them are Chinese, but they are really supportive. You know, when I heard that they are watching, I was really surprised. Like, you don't understand, but you still watch. So I was really touched when you told me that they still watch my shows.
And what did they have to say to you after watching?
They said that I was really pretty, you know, with all the makeup, because in school there's no makeup. Mm-hmm. So they said I looked very pretty, and they said that I looked very confident in what I was doing.
And what about your teachers? So do you do any performances in school as well? Are you on stage? And
Well, my CCA, after school activities, I do dance. So I do still perform in stage, but not acting.
And who are your role models, Sanchala? Who do you look up to for inspiration? Or who would you want to be like when you grow up?
Definitely my grandfather, my late grandfather, Mr. Ishwaran. Because I've heard from producers and directors that back then in Singapore TV, he was a superstar. You know, they said that he was a really, really good man. He was very dedicated toward arts. Mm-hmm. So I really look up to him. I definitely want to be somebody like him.
Do you sing like him?
I don't sing as well as him, but I do act. So.
But do you like singing?
I like listening to music, but not really singing.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. So tell me this Best Child Artist Award that you got at Pradhanavira this year. How special was this?
It was really, really special because after the third time that I've won, I am not able to get another award due to some information that I've heard. So it was really special. I didn't expect to get it because the previous Pradhanam and I already got it. So, you know, I just went there to just enjoy the show. When I heard my name was announced, I was a little bit nervous because, like, oh no, I didn't prepare anything. What am I going to do? So, but I was really, really happy, you know, like, I got, my hard work was being recognized.
Mm-hmm. And do you watch movies or, you know, what kind of films do you like? What kind of drama series do you like watching?
I like all types of movies, especially horror movies. So I really enjoy them.
You don't get scared watching horror movies?
At the beginning I did, but after watching many, I got used to it.
Thank you so much, Sanchala. We wish you much success for your future projects. And I'm sure you're going to make a wonderful actress when you grow up.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for being on Connected to India.
Thank you.